Let me ask you a question. What pops up in your head when you think of getting high? Marijuana? Heroin? LSD? Am I right? Do you know what the problem here is? Taking any illegal drugs severely affects your brain. Today, 7 million people suffer from illegal drug use, and 1 in 4 deaths are because of this drug. So, is it bad to get high? Should I not do it?
Well, there's an alternative.
Wow! How?
Well, in order to explain, you first need to understand what getting high really means.
Google describes it as achieving a state of mental euphoria, or in easier terms, intense happiness.
According to the studies, mental euphoria can also be achieved through meditation.
When I say meditation, you think of monks, India, Japan, or China.
But they always fail to meditate, waking up early, sitting in a straight posture, focusing.
See, those are misconceptions. Studies show that meditation is difficult if tried, but it comes easy if you become meditative. It is a certain quality, not a certain act. Meditation means keeping your mind focused on an activity. It can be nature, traveling, sports, or anything that makes you happy. It makes you calm, relaxed, and even euphoric. And this is what I like to call natural high.
But why meditate?
Scientific studies show that 90% of our happiness depends on the way our brain sees the world.
Meditation greatly impacts our brain, increasing awareness, concentration, and decision making. WHO estimates 300 million people suffer from depression. And depression means an unstable mind. This disease can be cured in most of the cases by just performing mindful meditation.
It helps reduce stress and manage anxiety.
So, next time you want to feel better, instead of trying drugs that are unhealthy and make you euphoric only for just few hours, why not try meditating? Only then you will be able to stay forever high, naturally.